We're at the Renaissance Hotel in the airport, the Edmonton International Airport, and I was lucky enough to have the airport allow me to put my latest piece up. This is a balloon rhinoceros made in the steampunk genre that is an inspiration for the balloon rhino project, which is a worldwide project by a fellow named Guido, who is putting together an initiative to raise money and awareness to save the rhinoceros from extinction. This piece I have over 20 hours on, and I've used some of the techniques that I developed over my experience making various costumes and other more sophisticated pieces. And I started by building an engine block of all things, which had a combustion portion as well as a drivetrain and a flywheel. And then I built the abdomen and then rib cages around it and the supporting backbone. So then I added the rear support legs and the haunches, and then eventually built the cowl in the front and finally finished with the head. For me, doing balloons makes me happy. And I started doing ballooning, it was 18 years ago, just playing around with some balloons to entertain my daughter and my nieces and nephews. I found out that I really like to do that, and I've been working with balloons for years and started to do it part-time, and I really quite enjoyed that. So I built up my skill set, and it wasn't until this last year where I had been in the corporate world in IT and project management business analysis, where I just wasn't having as much fun as I did out of my other job. So I made the choice, with the support of my wonderful wife Margot, to move as a full-time balloon artist, and this is what I do now. For what I do, I'd like to promote the concept of high quality balloon art to the world and get people seeing more of it and really enjoying it as an artistic expression. For me to participate in the Balloon Rhino project is exciting, because not only do I get to work as a collective with all these other terrific, amazing balloon artists, it allows me to try and do something better for the planet, because we know our planet could use a lot of help. And rhinoceroses are a majestic animal, and I think bringing attention and awareness and trying to save them is a very important step.